Today marks the 60th anniversary of Kuwait joining the League of Arab States in a pioneering step in the history of the Arab March, joint Arab action and strengthening of Arab relations.
The Kuwait joined the Arab League after Sheikh Abdullah Salim al-Sabah formally submitted an application to join the League shortly after the country's independence. More details with the Sheikha.
The accession of Kuwait came the next step after its independence as the first order of the late Emir Sheikh Abdullah Salim Sabah to submit an application to the League of Arab States. After declaring Kuwait's independence from Britain on June 19, 1961, Kuwait submitted a request to the Arab League on June 23, 1961 for getting a membership. The League approved the request on July 20. The Kuwait established the Kuwait Fund for Arab Economic Development, the first Arab development institution in early 1960s, to support development in Darfur in Arab state by extending financial assistance, in addition to strengthen brotherhood and friendship bonds between Kuwait and the Arab nations.
After the independence and the Kuwait Fund, the Kuwait government has established the Kuwait Fund to assist first to assist the Arab countries. So the first 15 years of Kuwait Fund, the role was to help the Arab countries first. And the first country who's benefited from Kuwait Fund assistance was Sudan. We have provided them with soft loans to finance railway projects. The amount was almost 7 million Kuwaiti dinar. Up until now, the number of loans that has been provided to Arab countries reached 370 loans, and the total amount that contracted with these countries, with the Arab countries, almost 3.8 billion Kuwaiti dinar, which represent almost more than 50% of Kuwait fund lending to all its countries from Kuwait.
Despite the difficulties and obstacles arising from the coronavirus pandemic, the Kuwait Fund was able to continue its role in assisting Arab countries with the aim of supporting their efforts to achieve their development goals and raise the standard of living for them and for the societies. Today, the Kuwait Fund forms a solid bridge of friendship and solidarity between the state of Kuwait and the Arab nations.